obviously a good start in the Sugar Bowl basketball tournament. Two different games there. First half was one game. Second half, you went zone and had a tremendous impact on the game. Talk about that.
Well, I think we came out a little bit slow in the first half. I mean, holding any team to 24 points and a half is good defense. We just needed to find our rhythm on offense. So no matter if we were playing a zone or a man in the first half, I think that we did a good enough job to give us an opportunity to play better on offense in the second half.
Offensively, you did a better job as the game moved on, and you denied their post presence. They really hurt you inside the first half, and you took that away and doubled the post in the second half frequently.
Yes, we made some adjustments on our zone, and I think our girls do a really good job of almost playing our zone like a matchup zone, which is some pretty high-level stuff for them. And I think that, you know, we went into the locker room, they were able to make those adjustments and then come out here and implement those adjustments. So it's high-level basketball all around.
Forced a ton of turnovers. That was big in the game, and Tierra Silvas obviously had a good game for you.
Yes. It's my very humble opinion, but I think that we have some of the best three guards in the state with our guards, and I think that they match up well with anybody. So if we're pressuring guards, our chances are we're going to get the ball. They do a really good job on defense.
Great start, Sugar Bowl tournament. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.